guys, so today we are doing simple present tense. Tenses, as we know, that have three different types: past, present, future. Simple present, as and ES, goes as a V shape that considered as the singular, and IT uses their